teachers. Please ask your students to rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now for a moment of silence.
Good morning, Southport. These are your announcements for Thursday, October 3rd, 2019.
The PTSA annual bake sale will be tomorrow. Baked goods are going to be sold throughout all three lunches, so bring your money.
Marion University is celebrating Angel Educators Day on Saturday, October 5th. Check in at the Marion County University at 3:30 p.m. You will receive a meal, a free ticket to the football game at 6 p.m., and recognition at the halftime of the football game. Marion Knights take on St. Francis University in the annual Franciscan Bowl. Information on the registration is in the guidance office. See Ms. Bova.
Southport Pride Alliance Club will meet today after school in room 138. Then after this meeting, the Prism Club will meet at 3 p.m. in the Black Box Theater. Come to both meetings and enjoy pizza and fun. Our guest speaker will be Caden Scary.
The SHS ASL Club is selling shirts again this year. They are taking pre-orders now this week until Friday, October 4th. Each shirt will cost $15, and see Miss Hendrick Evans in room 210 or Miss Cooper if you want to place an order. Be sure to bring a payment in by Friday.
We'll be right back with your Cardinal Sports. Now for your Cardinal Sports.
Start fall break off right with a pregame tailgate. Events kick off at 4:45 with music, games, and food. Then, Booster Club needs you for a blackout night. Wear all black and watch the Southport versus Terre Haute game at 7 o'clock. Seniors on the football team, cheer, and cross-country teams will be recognized at halftime.
Need a shirt for Friday's game? Booster Club shirts are still available for only $10. You can pick one up in the cafeteria this week or see Miss Matlock in room 255.
Any student interested in becoming a student athletic trainer for the winter sports season needs to sign up in the athletic office this week. This is a great way to get involved with our sports programs.
Are you a certified lifeguard? Do you need a job this winter? See Miss Givens in the athletic office for more information about lifeguarding for the swim team.
Cheer tryouts for 2020 basketball season are here. October 22nd and 23rd is going to be from 4 to 6 p.m. in the East Gym, and these two clinics are required.
There will be boys and girls swimming call-out meeting immediately after school on Friday, October 4th, in the pool area.
Last night in sports, girls soccer was 1-0 against Greenwood.
Boys soccer was sadly defeated by Perry 1-4. Great show of skill was determination by both teams.
Girls volleyball defeated Speedway in the first round of Marion County Tournament.
Those are your announcements. Have a great day, Southport. And as always, go Cards!
It's getting near dawn. When lights close the tired eyes, I'll soon be with you, my love.